better now that I moved around. It's cold and stuff.
Was it? What is that, Gabriel?
I don't know.
Look, pull backwards again. Let me see you. Hear me? Okay, let's see it.
There's a bear.
Dad! Hurry up, Dad! Or get your truck!
Where'd he go? Oh, I see it. There it is.
You better get your stuff!
Get your stuff in the house.
Really? Get your crap! He's gonna destroy it!
We need to get the food in the house. What you need to get in the house.
Oh! Billy! Somebody scared it away. It's a little bear, but still.
Yeah, little bear.
Oh, gosh.
Dad, you better get in your truck.
He's kidding. He ain't even that big.
Dad's getting in. Dad, throw something at it. Maybe
get in the truck and honk the horn.
No, I'll just leave him alone. We won't play with him later.
Where'd it go, babe?
It's right by Dad. He needs
a truck, Bill.
What's this chair? Did you guys bring this?
It's a baby chair. Dad, get in the truck and shut the door.
He's an idiot.
This is what?
It's for the baby. It's a high chair. Dad, you need to get in the truck. I don't see it.
Your dad needs to get in the darn truck.
I know, he's stupid. Yeah, it's right here. Dad, watch. It went down in the trees.
Get out of here. Come on.
Your fishing poles are up there.
Well, ain't nothing on them. Damn it. You better not scratch my
truck. Throw a rock. Might run after you. It'll kill you. I wouldn't mess with it. It did? I'm not going over there. Did it scratch it right there? Look where your hand is. No, down low. Lower. Fender. Oh no, never mind. I see it. He's going up in the woods. He's going up on the hill. Up that way. He's just hiding. He might be coming back down around though. You better watch. Oh, I see him. He's going up. You gonna move your truck? He's still up there hanging out. What did it do? Oh my gosh, there's prints.
Climbed up on here and it's pulling the pools. Pulled these out. They were all slaying.
You take this. He went right up in there. Kit Abram is having a little bit of a meltdown. Huh? I don't see him. I don't know.
He's right there.
Where?
No, maybe not. They're hard to see.
Yeah.
Oh, like 1 second. Someone just threw a drink or something. But it was just I threw it and it ate it and then it just looked up at me like,
yep. That's all I got.
Yep, that's what I like. Give me a little bit more of that.
He's scratching.
Am I going to get more?
No.
Hi, I want to see it.
I know.
Hey, bear.
Can you just do one more, Uncle Bear?
What you doing? Let's see if we can get a good picture of it. Big guy. What was it? Is that a Slim Jim?
Yeah, that's what he eats for. Watch this.
Don.
That yummy buddy? Gosh, he is pretty. That other one.
Yeah, that other one was nasty.
Yeah.
Leave the door.
Okay.
The bear opened the door?
Yeah, they can pretty much do anything they want to do.
He went to the front door.
Son of a, there he's going.
Come on, come on.
Throw out some food over this way or something to get him away from the car. Dude, I don't know if our doors are locked.
He got a peach out of her back seat. He's out of here.
Yo, what?
He what? Got a peach out of her back seat.
It's still food. Oh my god. Oh my.
There is slobber everywhere.
Oh.
Well, we just gotta make sure they're locked.
Dude, that was insane.
Where was he at?
He darted.
It went up there in the woods. Gabriel comes up.
There's a bear in your sister's car. And I said, Gabriel, nobody opened the door. But look, you can tell.
Dude, this has been insane.
It's almost a whack.
Is there any scratches or anything? Oh my gosh.
Is her center console like that? Or he ripped
up? He tore it up when he dropped over the seat.
Oh, broke the thing?
Yeah.
Slob.
I mean, ever. That's pretty sweet, really.
Poor Kaylee.
Dude, I thought Gabriel was messing with me. I said, shut up.
Yeah, do you have the keys? You got the keys?
It's locked now, right?
Check
that one
it.
Right there probably is.
No, that one's not. Do you have the keys, though, to make sure it doesn't...
I think so.
Freaking insane.
What are you laughing about? Huh?
You see that teddy bear getting in Kaylee's car? Somebody's been feeding this guy. He's waiting for someone to throw him food like at the zoo. Don't get too close to that railing here, man. That's pretty steep.
What can we name him, May?
Yogi.
Yep. His name's Yogi.
Yeah.
Here, you can really see him from right here.
Aw, where is it?
Oh my god.
He's like looking up at us. Like, are you going to get
him? I'd say people probably throw him food how he's sitting here under the deck. See, that bear's big. Shane, I bet that's the one we saw. Because it was a pretty...
That was kind of far. There's another deck above here.
Yeah. See, the bear that was here earlier was real scroungy and real skinny. That one's got some girth.
It looked real skinny.
Yeah, that's a bigger one. I've never seen so many wild animals like in my life.
That's one of them that got burned out then. He's the one that caught on fire.
Hi. Dark up here.
No, we're using the white one.
You guys playing air hockey?
Yeah.
Hand the what? The puck? What you playing?
Donkey Kong.
Oh, that's cool.
I didn't know it had Donkey Kong on it.
Woo!
How's it going? Did you sleep good? I slept in one of those too. It wasn't that great. It'll turn off the screen a little bit. So.
We're honking down the bear barn.
Okay, see that road right there? That looks like what we drove on the whole way. I'm not even kidding. No, I'm not.
Why would you?
Because that's how, until we got here, this was the nicest road the whole way here.
See something else coming up, which you probably wouldn't be because it's dead end.
Yeah.
We did see a
You're
house
going
though.
Awfully fast.
Last night at like 1 o'clock somebody threw garbage out.
You are a
little quick
here,
slick. Remember how you're going, babe?
Let me think here.
I've got it now.
Okay.
Well, I can't see this now. Right, not left.
Billy's recording.
Yeah, I am.
Hey, Billy, you see these
Dad,
bears?
Slow, damn.
What bears?
Bears?
Yeah, we don't believe that. It's a whole family of bears last night.
Oh, on the gate?
Yeah.
Where are
Mom could have sworn.
She's on the
real bait. All these real bears.
I didn't see the baby.
We've but seen
I probably would have caught on if I saw
We've
the
seen so many.
Hello. Yeah, it is.
Well, you should have brought yours.
I told him.
I got enough to watch after.
Yeah, see, this is not so bad.
Honey, this is the only way up there.
Well, this part, yeah.
That's a car, babe.
Dad, stop.
Stop.
Why aren't you listening?
Is there houses up there?
You realize there's a cliff right here.
Yeah.
Yeah, but I'm
on
the.
I don't know how Bill does it. Like he's. So
I'm on this side.
He laughs at you guys. It's hilarious.
He could have met
my dad. No, it isn't.
I was in high school and he would come home at night and he would come in the bedroom with a flashlight, stick it in my face to make sure I was still breathing.
Oh my.
And I was 17 years old.
Dad.
Yeah.
Stop being.
Billy,
you are. I know what you're doing. You're not driving in the middle.
My daddy was crazy.
There's cars.
There aren't any cars. We can see.
Oh, poor Bill. He told me one day, he said, I wasn't afraid of anything until I married you. I have a million
Your
scenarios.
Your
pavlo's
bad, Gabriel.
Yeah.
Bad.
Hey, sweetheart, you have the air on?
Yeah. You want it off?
No, but I would like some air.
Oh.
Okay, you're gonna go right here.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, you got it.
Right.
Oh, yeah, we gotta loop back around. It seems wrong, but it's correct. Here.
Okay, this is not familiar.
Well,
I think we came the other way.
This is because this is the only way to get to the
basement
spot.
Actually, this isn't half bad
yeah,
right here.
On the way here yesterday.
Yes.
Yes, he's like, where's the fishing point?
Oh, a chipmunk.
Chipmunk?
Yeah. You old chick? Chipmunk?
I would hope. We're all the way down the mountain.
Here's where we did a loop last night. Remember, we went up that way and I'd come back.
Yeah, this is way better.
I don't know any other way down.
This is not the way that the GPS brought us. Not a bit.
That's the way it brought us.
The road did not look this nice.
Maybe it's because you were having...
You asked... No, I'm telling you, ask Shannon. This is... I'll show her the...
I never worry about it.
You want me? You have some trout bait in your tackle box.
Don't
you
worry
want me to put some out on one of your a bobber and let it float down? She's gonna bite it.
You want to try that? Okay.
Yeah, I don't even see.
We'll try casting first for it. If we don't catch any, I'll put the trout bait in and put a hook on it. How's that sound?
Yeah, none of this is familiar. We did not come this way at all. I've never seen that church.
We got down the block, get down. We turned right to the grocery store building. There's hardly anybody at that church, babe.
Did it turn off?
Oh, that place is nice. Look at that one. That's really pretty.
Two little teeny tiny places.
Oh, that church has quite a few cars.
Over on the other side?
That's the way we went up. That's not the way we came back down. We came back down, clear back over this way somewhere.
That's the way we went up.
And it was...
treacherous.
Yes. It was very treacherous.
Yeah, we went up right. I said, this is shame that this place went out. This is super cool.
That is really cool.
I can
really
yeah.
See, right here, up here to the left is the pancake place.
Yeah, Billy, we went up right here.
Yes. Right here is where I went up. There's a road there that we went up, and that road is rough. There was no path that way. See, when I did my loop, we went up that way, and remember how I told you I missed my turn? It took me clear down here. I had to go clear through town again.
Oh, really?
Yeah. And it was like riding on gravel.
See,
and
the breakfast place right here.
Yeah, look. I saw that.
Isn't that nice? There's a lot of cars right
if I can find where it brought us down, I'll show you. Because there's none of this. Yeah. Like, we went up that road you showed me back there, Mom, but we came down, like, way back here by this hotel and did a humongous loop clear around this mountain. And my brakes were smoking hot by the time we got down.
You guys said you felt like your car was overheating.
Yeah, like, we didn't go. The way we just went, the way we just went is not.
Well,
did you go up the way that we just came down?
No.
That's way better.
No, we went up the same way you did.
Okay, I don't know. That
we took a trolley ride up one of these.
Because we passed all this stuff twice.
Now I would do the red one thing.
Would you? And go by.
Okay.
Perfect.
So, is this at the Gatlinburg? You guys said you went through Pigeon Forge. We never
even. There's a place to go. You gotta ride that trolley up to the top.
Yeah.
You get all that, it takes you up to the top.
I'm alright. I'm not riding nothing.
This right here is a ride too.
Yeah,
it's like a bobsled.
It's a mountain coaster.
A bobsled ride.
Yeah.
That's what that is.
So, where?
Right up
We didn't go through Pigeon Forge at all, so I don't even know where that is.
As you stay on this road, it takes you through a tunnel.
I never went through a tunnel.
And then Pigeon Forge is right there.
We drove in the woods to get here.
Yeah.
No, don't do it. We're taping.
Where?
Oh, yeah. That is a nice one. Flapjacks. Yeah, we want to do that. Where are you going? Oh my gosh, we're going to get hit by a car.
Who did?
Oh.
From what?
Carver's Gym. Mom said they've got a Ninja Warrior course.
Yeah.
Did you like it?
What are you guys doing?
Anything being done
here. Oh, hell.
You didn't do it?
There's people here. I knew there would be.
I said this is a drug to him.
Stupid. Drug to who? Yeah.
Some handicapped dudes fishing.
Hear that water? That's pretty cool.
Oh my god, how deep is that?
Don't go down there, Gabe. Yeah. We're gonna go this way. It's probably pretty deep and pretty strong current. Treble. Get it? It's a joke.
Go, reel it slow.
Where'd Papa tell you to go? I'll help you, okay? I think you got to cast it out further, bud.
I can't do that.
You need help?
No.
Okay.
You want to try a bobble with the rope? You want to try a bobble with the rope?
Yeah,
I want
to try a bobble.
Huh?
Well, they stock them right
there. I'm not fishing.
Oh, you're not? What are you doing? Just waiting?
I'll love you.
Waiting for Papo to help you out. Where is it?
It's floating down through there. I was hoping they'd take it.
Catch anything, Gabriel?
Keep following. Gabe, come down this way, bud. Doing okay? Okay?
He snagged.
All right, hold on a minute, bud. I help you.
He snagged again.
Walk out there and get. This is where we got it, right here. Get a bite? If you don't, all right, hold on. reel it up a little bit.
There ain't a fish in this thing.
Yeah, we caught one earlier tonight.
Did you? We caught fish at Lake Logan, didn't we, Abram? I caught fish in the ocean. Nobody's catching nothing.
I'm not keeping.
Hell, he is. I don't think I've ever had trout. Good one, Gabe. Lost your bait, buddy.
He's got something.
I had something.
He had a bite, but his bait came off.
Reel it in. Look here. Look here.
Oh.
What's your pull? What's your pull? Don't put your thing in. Get him back on the wall.
Oh.
There's another one right here.
Good job,
all right,
buddy.
All right. Let her out, son. Let her reel out.
Pretty cool, huh?
What kind is it?
That's a trout.
No, what kind is that? How many grandma trout we got?
Let me see. Aw. We didn't get the picture. We'll get another one. Abram, you about had one, too. Whoa, that about got me in an eyeball. Oh my gosh. Freaking hillbilly. What? What am I looking for?
A fly.
Oh, let's pick it up.
No, don't pick it up.
I don't want it so someone gets hooked with it. I'll put it right here where we can see it. Good job, Gabe. Gosh, you're gonna get somebody.
You got one! Uh-oh, he get off?
Yeah.
Put him back in the water, bud. Did he catch a rainbow?
Yeah.
Awesome! Oh, slippery little thing, isn't he?
What is it, Emmy?
Yeah, I see lights.
Lights? Oh, there are lights in the water. You're very observant. I didn't see that before. Hey, Lucas. Hi.
Isn't that what Charlie went to, but got all that?
Well, oh, the moonshine? I think so. There it goes. This thing kept freezing up on me.
Okay.
Whoa there, sunscreen.
Whoa.
Whoa, this is hot.
His seat.
Probably wouldn't be good for me to get in
like,
there.
Like, the way that they hop,
it'd be even better if I had a couple long hops.
You wouldn't like it. I've been there. It's rough. It says birds, but there's no birds in there. Hey, don't touch a thing. It says, do not touch or feed. What is it? Shoot the target, Tabor. You got 18 bullets. What are the tickets for? You guys will walk around, see what they got. All right, Abram, you're the host.
Oh, really? You
show us around.
No one needs to get this game.
Where are we going?
We have.
Oh yeah, in our room or our cabin. Ninja Turtles. Whoa, that looks fun. You have to fight the guys. Turtle power. You guys gonna ride in the same frog? Emmy!
Why are you going up for?
Just let him do it. He'll figure it out.
Good job, buddy.
Bo, I have to go get him. Oh my gosh, look how they get down.
I know.
Jump
down.
Oh,
bungee.
There's a bungee cord at the end.
Pull it up further, Gabe, to the center. Keep going. There you go. There you go. Yeah. Pull it to the center, Gabe. You going back down?
Yep.
Emmy, was that fun?
Yes,
what?
Papa.
Good girl.
Dad,
turn that, Dad. No.
I gotcha.
Say queso burguesa.
Yeah,
don't make it go too high.
Yeah.
Make it go around once.
Billy, you make that noise?
Yep.
Billy!
Why are we getting wet? I just got.
Are you happy yet?
Gabriel's got chunks coming. Uh-oh. Gabriel's gonna bomb.
It's hurting.
Can't help but wonder, what would Jimmy Buffett do?
He'd probably order a land shark dance. Or a shot of tequila would be really
maybe
good.
Probably a margarita.
Yeah, probably.
Maybe. And he'd say, pour me something tall and stone. Make it hurricane before I go and say something.
Here in Margaritaville, ain't that right, everybody? If you don't believe me, it says it right up there. Getting around. Yeah. How's everybody doing out there tonight? All right. Yay. Thank y'all for being here. Thank you, Warren.
Tagged it.
My name's Chad McWilliams. This is Mr. Warren Sublett. We are two fat guys in a tip jar. That is not the name of our band.
Come on, get home.
Okay, we gotta hurry. Okay, I'm getting
home. He ain't going home, but Bill, he wants to come down here and give you a big old hug and a kiss.
I see.
Get inside, Evan. Hey,
oh, gosh.
Get out of here.
Get
I'm gonna hit a stinking rock.
Yeah.
All right,
get inside.
Dad, don't aggravate it.
I said, well,
let's
just throw a rock at me.
He did it.
That's
yeah,
amazing.
Yeah, look at the vehicle. See the side of my truck.
Hey, mommy, get in. Dad?
Who's saying?
Oh, him.
Yeah.
Anybody,
it just walked down that wall like an animal.
They must be watching a movie.
They're in the hot tub.
Oh, are they?
I can't see him now.
I need to tell. Those guys should be here. I need to actually warn them. Okay.
If they're on their way, for sure.
Is he getting...
You want there, Mr. Bear? Huh?
Is the bear right under us?
Yep.
Yeah. Right here.
Chelsea, watch my son. I don't want him close. Not so much for the bear, but I don't want him falling at me.
You need help, man.
There's a bear! Look! There's a bear!
You're locked! Oh, man!
It's in Dad's truck.
Did
you
videotape this?
No.
Do you have to?
This way I can take pictures.
Oh my goodness.
Where's he at? Alright, I'm ready. I'm bared up. Yes, there is. I see my kids all the time. You don't see a bear every day. All right, let me get your guys' picture. This one's recording and this one's...
Are you serious?
Yeah.
You look like a Ghostbuster.
Thank you. Hey, Jonah, do I look like a Ghostbuster? Talking to you. Where is it?
Going around
the side. All right. Yeah. I have no, this thing's lopsided. I'm sure this fake video is going to be.
Joe, I'm going to sit right there.
I got the zoom lens on, Chance. Hard to see them all.
I can't
see. Emmy, say cheese. Gabriel, say cheese. Emmy. Jonah, look at me. Jonah. Gabriel. Abram, look at Dad. Look at Dad, Abram. Abram.
He's taking pictures.
So what? Mommy. Man, I should be a professional.
He likes that, Daddy.
You like that? You like Daddy's camera? Where is he at? I can't believe it opened your truck door. Yeah, it's recording. There won't be sound most of the time. Once it's... there, it records sound, but when I make it, it won't. Hey! I don't even know if I'm aimed at anybody. Honestly, I don't know what it sees.
It sees nothing. Put it on your phone.
Well, it drains the battery faster. I got a good one, Gabriel. Get out of here. Yes, it did open the back. It's coming back, Bo. And he's all... his hair's staying up. You might want to.
Is it?
Yeah, he's.
He's wet.
He is wet. That's what. I was up on the top deck and I could see him from the road. Or he's. And then I go, Billy, I think the bear's coming back. And he's put it back tonight.
Came out, so that where you guys can go.
He was like, it's a feast. A bunch of friends and family. We're going to roast ourselves a feast. Our dining room is all for food right here in Tennessee. So let's begin to say, you faithful family.
Until the days last night. We worked up a powerful verse. reborn as the Wheel of Fire. Now nothing to fear while our volunteer fire brigade are on the scene. As a matter of fact, some of the hardest working men and women of our great nation are our first responders. Yeah. And folks, let's not forget about our veterans. Now I'd like to take this opportunity to remind you, please, turn off the flash on your cell phones and your cameras. The safety of our performers is always our number one priority, especially with a stunt like this. All of the camp mechanics and cables have to be in a perfect working order. Then just when you thought it couldn't get any hotter, put your hands together and welcome to the stage a performer whose gyrations will start a revolution. His twist will make you shout. His rock will make you roll. He's that Emperor Vembers, the sovereign of scintillation, the king of combustion. Give it up for Blaze De La Vegas!
I said that Where's would happen. I said this would happen.
Where are the boys?
Hey guys.
Where are our boys?
We're gonna have to call somebody.
Yeah, you are. We are. It's all right, bud.
Mom's food's out there.
Don't
Where's Bo? The bear is on our deck. We're not going on the deck again. It's okay. It's okay. Shh. He can't come in the house. Jonah, it's okay, baby. It's okay. Can you comfort him?
Is the one upstairs locked for sure? I think so.
Just eat it and get the heck out of here, you freaking thief. It's all right.
How do we get it out of here?
We don't. He's going to have to commit suicide and jump off the freaking thing. We're going to have to call.
My coffee's out there.
He ate your toast.
Jimmy, he ate your toast. Yeah, Bob hers.
He should have been kicking the fence.
I just scooped her up underwater and ran.
I thought she was beating.
Yeah. How high is this? This has got to be at least 20.
I said they could get on that second deck.
Oh, man. If it got up this deck, it had to bypass the first one.
No kidding, Einstein.
He's holy.
Don't bring him anymore.
It's hot. That's what you get, you stupid bear. Oh my gosh.
Is that toast hot?
Hey, we need to watch. Don't intimidate it, because I don't want to smack it on the glass. Because then we will be screwed. You're going to have a fun story to tell everybody when you get back home.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, this is freaking nuts. This is scary. Oh, you should have seen it. It had its little paws in the fence, pulling itself up. Dad's fishing poles are out there.
Oh, gosh.
Get! This is like me at the zoo now.
Look at us, like, what are you people looking at?
This is insane. It's trapped. If it panics, it's going to start banging on the windows.
Why can't it get around? Why can't it go? Oh gosh.
Can it not get down now?
I don't know.
We're going to have to call like a ranger or something.
Yes.
If it can't get
down. We're going to have to call somebody.
Well, call someone.
Who the heck do you call?
The people that own this place. I'm
Darren, I think. Thank you for holding him.
Yes.
And I looked.
I think he's trying to find the escape route at this point.
Yeah, he's trying to figure out how to get down.
Yeah.
There it goes, there it goes. Funny. But now it's going down the next floor.
Well, the door's locked. He's going down.
Yeah, but now that he knows that there's food up.
Freaking bears.
This is where it gets real scary.
It's pretty weird.
Go ahead and walk, buddy. Thank you, ma'am.
You're welcome.
Feels good. Feels good. There. Yeah, it is. We gotta wait our turn.
Is there gonna be monsters in there?
No, it's just fun. It's just fun things. There's no scary things. I'll hold you. Me hold you? Alright. Cool. Go ahead, Mama. Can't go through?
I don't want to go through anyway.
Okay.
My shirt's
on. Oh, look at Jonah's shorts.
Look at my shirt.
Here we go through the tunnel. Whoa. We're going sideways.
put your arm in there.
How you doing? Press the button. Earthquake room?
Here, come do it with mommy. Okay?
He didn't like that thing.
The noise.
Yeah. Hi, baby. didn't look very excited.
Hi, y'all, and welcome to Quake Cafe, located on the New Madrid Fault Line. My name's Adele, and I'll be your waitress today. Be sure to browse our menu selection and don't hesitate to ask me any questions about it. Oh, and my personal favorite is a tectonic plate special, served with a tray of side salad. I'll be back in a few minutes now to save y'all.
Come on.
here.
Look up here.
Look at the camera. Whoa, there he is. Isn't he pretty?
Here, do that.
That's scary.
Look up. Look up
there. You have to look up there. Oh, look at the pretty baby. Oh, it's slippery in here. It's slippery in here. Hey, do you want to watch this big one? Oh. Touch me. He's in a bubble. Oh, yeah, pull the rope. No, 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 no. Right here. Pull that rope. Pull it. Pull the rope. Yay, you're in a bubble. Oh, it popped.
Are you guys going to go do that thing now?
What'd it do?
Charles, aren't you?
Look, I'm making the water come this way. I'm making the water come this way. I've already got pictures of this. I did. Where's Jonah?